My name is Eric Juncker-Ball, and I have a PhD in microbiology. I'm a senior animal scientist at Chr. Hansen, and I've spent a lot of time studying how probiotics and pathogens behave inside the animals. We know that having a healthy gut is essential for the well-being of livestock. We also know that stress factors, such as transportation, heat stress, pathogens and feed changes, can compromise gut health. At Chr. Hansen, we keep the customer at the core of everything that we do and provide solutions to the challenges they face. In this case, we select bacterial strains that can help maintain a healthy gut. If we take a look inside the gut, trillions of resident microorganisms make up a complex community that normally live in symbiosis with their hosts. In a healthy gut, these microorganisms are separated from the bloodstream by a physical barrier composed of a single layer of cells covered by mucus. However, farm animals undergo periods in their lifetime, for example the weaning period, where they are likely to be susceptible to conditions that can have a negative impact on gut health. These conditions include stress, infection with pathogens, inflammation, or an imbalance of the microorganisms. This may lead to a state of leaky gut, where the intestinal barrier has been compromised. This means that the resident microorganisms, pathogens and toxins are able to pass through the intestinal barrier and gain access to the bloodstream. This in turn can trigger an excessive inflammatory response, which can have severe consequences for the performance and health of the animals. In the lab, we mimic what happens inside animals to better understand how our probiotics can prevent leaky gut caused by stress factors. We now know that our probiotic strains have several properties that can have beneficial effects on gut health. Our probiotics can colonize the intestinal tract and interact directly with the cells. By binding to the cells and secreting bioactive compounds, they can strengthen the intestinal barrier and also prevent potential pathogens from binding to the cells and cause damage. Finally, the probiotics can release antibacterial factors that target and kill the pathogens. By exerting all of these activities, our probiotics are likely to reduce the risk of leaky gut and help create a stable environment inside the animal. For the farmer, this ultimately means improved animal health and thereby enhanced performance.